preparation is similar to before the last game. We had a decent run-up today. Previous game, the rain came and cut preparation short. This time, we got a full practice in. And yeah, the boys in good spirits and looking forward to getting out there tomorrow, winning the game and join the series.